Dee, what's going on here? Today, anything new?
No, everyone will be in there, all the regulars. I was here to 8 o'clock last night, after 8 o'clock last night.
Rose is like my other mom. She's always been there for me, and she's a hard person to do anything for. She's always doing for everyone else. She makes you you feel like a better person just because you know her.
Well, that makes me feel good and fortunate that she's my client and that they think her hairdo is special. But it's a French roll, they always call it, a beehive. I always say she's like Mother Teresa. She's just a great person. Everyone loves her in here. They all want to come in when she's here, but they can't.
Seeing Dee makes my day. I question her about the family. I start with the brothers, the sisters, and everybody, and I got to have a complete report. I correspond with them. I keep in touch with them. I know when their birthdays are. I know how much they weigh. I know their blood type, and I know their political affiliation. But I'll tell you, we've always been friends. We've never had an argument. I have no family left, so I feel that Dee and her family is part of mine.